But we have to play one of the greatest movie-to-game franchises, 007.
Listen, from Russia with Love still holds a special place.
I know, I played that way back for the PS2. It was fun, even though I feel like there should have been more Sean Connery quips in that. His lines should have been more in that, because he does not have much.
Oh, shit, it's kind of fuck.
It's kind of fuck.
No, I forgot I switched up my sound things. I'm about to have shit blast through my fucking...
I'm
gonna blast through me. Blast through me.
I like that no matter what difficulty you play on, all additional objectives added are optional. Then why even tell me? I'll just play on Agent. I really... Because, like, these games that might be a bit dated, stiff, or whatever, I do not want to... I don't want to play. But, hey, aim down your sights. We'll pop you over low cover if you're currently crouching behind it.
Good morning, 007.
Oh, my God, you were right. This whole time, you were right.
As you know, this course is mandatory.
You can switch your audio settings in-game.
Good luck.
Listen.
Look, man... You can carry two other weapons in addition to your standard issue P99. I thought it was the PP7 he always used.
Why does it still look like it belongs on the PS2?
It's the 360, you motherfucker. You can't say that. You watched me play PS2 games. You barely could see what's happening.
No, I could see exactly what was going on in the bouncer the whole time.
Well, yeah, because
and
that
I still
was...
didn't understand it at the end.
Yeah, but you didn't have to hear the voice acting.
You are right. I'm
time
sorry,
to parsec.
Time to replay.
Hold on, I gotta see how good this aim assist is. Oh my god! We're just... Bod, you're
wow.
A machine!
Who knew aiming a gun would make you so accurate?
Hold on, I gotta put my P99 silencer on. Yeah, I remember in GoldenEye when you had to go through the training.
Not really.
I played GoldenEye way back on the N64 when I was doing just because I was originally going to do GoldenEye, Double Agent, the GoldenEye Double Agent one, and then this as a joke. But then I was like, you know what? Eventually I will get to Double Agent. I'm going to replay and get through that. But GoldenEye, the original, fucking terrible now. Like, I know it was at the time amazing, but holy shit, I can't stand the unlimited enemy spawn, and I'm just constantly confused. Or having... There were, like, escort missions in that, where you had to worry about the AI, and they're dumb as shit, and would just die. Or run in front of you while you're shooting.
Keep going, 007.
John, it's your favorite gun, the MP5 from Call of Duty, or the Sigmas 9.
Man, it is my favorite. How did you know?
Just like the tar. On a random note, I wish I did have the money, but like I'm gonna wait. But there's one thing I do want to get, just for fun, is I want to play through the old like classic like 1, 2, and 3 of Call of Duty, like back when they were actually like really good to me, like the classic World War before it turned into what it's become. Mm. Like, I want to go through those just because that would be, like, just... For me, a more nostalgic trip because I used to play that shit back on PC. Like, way back. It was one of my earlier games that I played when I started to actually pay attention to what I was doing in games. Because there's, like, the young version of me that would just load up saves for my brother and be like, I don't know what's happening.
You're breaking the rules. Stop.
Then there was a part of me that was like, I'm on the computer just playing whatever because it's a video game and I'm having fun and cheat codes and figuring out how to break shit. And then there was just me finally understanding story and objectives once I got older. Use a silencer so you don't alert guards. Because you know Bond is all about stealth and vaulting.
And killing.
Lots
God,
of killing.
God, he loves murder.
Copious amounts of killing. Remain undetected past this section. Remain crouched to exit the vent. Movements will be slower, but the guard will not hear your footsteps. I always like that crouching just mutes all your sound. Sneak up. You'll have to remain crouched. When you get close, subdue him. All right, John, I'm going to take him out. Subdue! Okay. No one hurt. Goodbye, you ugly fuck.
Oh, it was mouth.
I know. He was really happy about leaving this world. Careful not to be seen by security cameras that are watching. You can shoot a camera to deactivate it. If you are seen by a camera, reinforce it with dispatch. I like how shooting it never, like, games will make it where shooting alerts it. Or just, but I love when the ones are just like, you shot it, it's disabled. No one's the wiser that you just fucking broke a camera. They're like, no one can be here. When you've been detective, okay. Well done, Bond. That concludes the training. But I was detected. I thought you said if I got detected, I fail. Reticle indicates how accurate your shot will be. The larger it is, the less accurate your fire. Oh shit, we're getting into it now with my smartphone interface
secure,
connection.
Transmission. Good morning, 007. For the past 3 years, a high-ranking Russian general, Arkady Arumov, has been stealing Russian military equipment and selling it on the black market.
Even if we're going through all the GoldenEye stuff, I think the only place I'll recognize is like the first level.
To a terrorist organization that has been targeting our embassies. Along with Agent 006, your mission is to infiltrate his base of operations, destroy the weapons cache, and, if need be, eliminate General Arumov. Agent 006 has already surveyed the
facility. I get to hang out with Agent 006.
Time is of the essence, 007. An unmarked cargo plane is already en route, due to pick up those weapons for the terrorists in 45 minutes. Do you copy?
Confirm. We're in position.
Imagine if all the other 007, like, they're like all clones, so it's like 006, 8, and all that, but they're like horribly fucked up because the cloning process was not a success. Hi! It's like, oh god, get rid of him. See, look, John, it's like the original GoldenEye. There's that tower, the road where you start. The only difference is you're Daniel Craig, and for some reason I have an ally of 006 with me. So they just rewrote everything from the old original video game.
Welcome to Russia.
There's subtitles because you're talking to me and I can't read it. There is not. Then turn music down and sound down so I can hear dialogue. Really? You don't have... have none.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission.
Let's wait until the last.
I do like the idea that they kind of rechanged up the missions to be more modern, but it's and kind of be in the same setting. But I'm too dumb to remember anything that happened. And I just got an achievement. Welcome to Russia.
Now, let's go.
With love.
Greetings, comrade. Welcome to the Russia. You want hard liquor or hard pussy?
We are soldiers, not guards. We crave action. We live for action.
Come on, John. You're telling me this isn't looking next gen to you? Can't you wait till games look a lot like this?
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
Just like old times, pal.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper.
I think he actually betrays you. If I remember, it was somebody. I don't remember. There was an enemy in GoldenEye when I played. It's just the problem was I was so frustrated by the unlimited spawning of enemies and not knowing where I was going that I gave up. Also, where'd he go? He just ran over there and vanished. It's almost like you really killed a dude. It's so realistic. Oh, they saw me. Stealth is out the window. Stealth is out the window. Quick, do what Bond knows best. Kill. Kill.
Kill. Kill everything. Murder. Murder.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, he's dead. Oh, God. It's the classic sniper with thermal sight. Some reason.
We've got company heading to the bridge. Can you handle it?
No, but I see you sliding down there. velocity just like the N64. Imagine what thermal vision would look like in like an N64 game. Try to use it.
Moving to your location.
Can't say I want to, but
I wouldn't be surprised if it was already like a Turok game or some shit like that that has it. I don't know. Some random ass first person shooter that we never played. Alright, we did it and no one knows anything went wrong.
Nobody ever died being too careful. Words to live by.
Get out of here.
So how much do you know about Orlov? Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs. All their new money and went into business, freelancing for himself.
I wish there were subtitles.
The checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's your Russian these days?
Как всегда хорошо.
Yes. Russian.
I know it very well.
Hey, T! Выход из грузовика!
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя?
Ты новый?
Переведи.
Давайте документы! Я сказал! Выход из грузовика!
Oh, what a shot! And I got the AK! Let's go! I mean, if we took those guys out silently, I think we drew more attention just starting to shoot it, you know, than anything else. We drew attention to ourselves. Oh, God. It's so action-packed. It's just like the movie. I didn't resolve the movie. So I just believe this is how it goes. It's a first-person adventure that looks like this. Oh, hey! Goodbye! Well, he'll be in the sequel. You know, I'm starting to think this map is a lot bigger than what it was in the N64 version. Oh, this is the dam that we usually had to jump off from one of the missions. Oh, crap.
James, come on!
No, I'm taking a nap. No, the movie graphics are never this good. They can never compete.
Look! What the hell are they doing with one of those?
We haven't the time. Let's go.
I'm being shot in this cutscene, John. I just got a damage marker being hit.
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
I love it in a game, you just get shot.
I've been shot.
Press R. So if I don't click the analog stick to breach, we just stare at each other the entire time.
Yes.
So, 006, you come here often? Breach and clear! Dave's online!
Oh my god.
You see that helicopter?
What is that sensitivity?
Yeah. What of it?
I couldn't look anywhere and to survive an electromagnetic spun right pulse. Around at him.
The blast from the weapons cache will
Wait
take care
second.
Of it.
Wait a second.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Hold on, you're with 006,
Don't waste your
right?
time. You'd be late reaching the rendezvous point.
Yes.
Get on with it. I'll cover you.
So he is 6?
Station 12.
No one will know what I mean by that except yeah. you.
Yeah, we were the coolest in every lobby.
No, we don't remember it. We forget.
Set up. Download the flight plans. Find a computer terminal which you can download the helicopter's flight plans is optional. I don't know why I care. Stay yes, bullets don't just stop because you're looking around. John, we're gonna subdue this guy.
James, say pull back. I'm moving out.
Yeah, you like that? Got the Sigmas. As in Sigma's my dick. I don't know. Oh, please tell me the subdue as I push him. Nope. You missed it. What a chop. He's taken care of. Alright, Zane, you have... That guy vanished. Have a good rest of your day. And I appreciate you stopping by. Subdue! You're watching your friend just getting choked out, and as you're putting bullets in the man who's choking him, he's unfazed. It's like, do I continue to fight, or do I just surrender right then and there?
Right. This seems like a failing.
Please call me Bond. My father was Dr. Batgirl.
God damn it.
No one else will understand that but you as well.
Help me. I'm subjected to him.
Don't worry, you'll forget about it in a while and then also not be able to see me very well from a, distance, I assume, from your cataracts or whatever the hell's wrong with you. Good world.
Cataracts is a blessing.
John, out of context. Oh shit, it's that white pistol in it that is this. I remember the guns, but don't.
Oh, I finally figured out how to select multiple objects at once. Anyway.
Good. Double click. Or
if you hold down shift, you can. It acts like control clicking and like explorer or some shit.
Enemy spotted! He yelled enemy spotted, but his friend didn't move. He's just like. Man, these guys barely hurt. Either I have armor on or they suck. I mean, I am on normal, so I'll just take it. I'd rather be super agent. Man. So, just to let you know, John, for 007, mm-hmm. I already did Agent Under Fire, which is the one that doesn't even, I think the picture doesn't even have, James Bond in it. Like, it's just I don't even know if they show Bond in it, his face, because I think that was the weird one that didn't even have the license for his likeness yet. And that one, which was weird. I don't know, it was really odd. Nightfire, I think, is the one that I gave up on.
Nightfire.
But I gave up at one point because at the time it was before I moved here that I was playing it. I was getting irritated at some of the missions.
Yeah, I can see
that. But I may go back to it. I have Everything or Nothing, which was the third-person PS2 version. I have GoldenEye Double Agent, which is a spin-off thing where you play as kind of the villain, I guess. But your own type of guy. This, GoldenEye Reloaded. I forget what the others, but I know I have Quantum of Solace. Blood and Stone was one of them or something along those lines. And Legends, I think it was called or something, where you're supposed to relive through all the bonds. But I think they're all going to have, all the Xbox 360 ones are all going to have this very same gameplay and HUD elements, I bet. At least a majority of them. I know one of those out of all of them is third person. It was a little bit better than all of them. Either way, we have a lot of Bond games to eventually go through.
It's definitely a lot.
Oh yeah, I found one of the MP5 things with a reflex sight. This is... Ew. Who would want a sight like this? John, when you aim down sights, do you like to see triangles and possibly pyramids?
Yeah.
so it can always point to the chin of your enemy?
Is that how Egyptian guns work? Sorry, I might be stupid.
I don't even know what you said because everyone's shooting and yelling Russian at me. I don't know if I want a thermal scope sniper. No, this doesn't have any ammo, but I like this better. Some objects require you to take photos of objects. Objectives require you to take photos of objects. Or people using your smartphone. Imagine if they pulled out a smartphone in the N64 version. It's like, what is this? This has never happened. This isn't real. The EMP hardened chopper. Dallas.
Can't say I am, can't say I'm not.
But now your EMPs are obsolete because it's hardened. I hear them talking below me as I'm sitting here taking photos.
We're running out of time.
Is someone there?
Just keep aiming so aim assist drags to them and fire. It's the only way for Bond to win. You may have a sniper, but I have a submachine gun that can beat the sniper. Watch out, Cyberpunk. I think this game's got you beat. Like, I don't want to be rude, but it's like, somehow this makes, like, the COD games feel even more generic. Just because of, like, the stiffer movements and stuff, and how, like, lack of impact the, like, bullets are feeling. Mm-hmm. Telling me to do something with my phone, but... here... up here.
Tower 2, come in. Over. Have you seen the
Wi-Fi nodes are flashing blue that can be hacked with your phone.
Tower 2, I'm sending backup to your location.
Where's the flashing blue?
Tower 2,
oh, this thing. That's how you hack.
Good work, 007. Let's see what they've been up to.
Yeah, look at that. I got the flight plans and everything. I've done an added objective. Do I get more experience points and level up to become even stronger, Bond? I go through, like, different
stronger
versions. Bond. I go through different versions of, like, a more, like, increasingly jacked Daniel Craig.
James, have you reached the rendezvous yet?
There's different muscle sizes. I like how every time I enter a new area, apparently they're not alerted of all of my previous doings.
I gotta believe he did.
You'd have thought that after the fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now.
Okay, they're aware. Clearly they're aware now, finally. They're very much aware. They're sentient. Dear God, they're alive. I like when they all have rifles, but the one guy shooting at me had a pistol. Like, wow, was there budget cuts, or you just not trusted?
Let's move it, 007. I think we've
I'm trying to get to you, 006. Don't yell at me. Oh, I love when the cutscenes kick in and I kind of just glide across the area a little bit to speed up. Oh, it's just like the original where he jumps off the dam, except there's a cutscene and people are aiming at me.
Take off your parachute. Hand it over.
If you insist.
Oh, fooled him, John. Yeah. Oh, there's an intro sequence with music. It's Albert R. Broccoli's what? I couldn't read what that said. Ah, it's the GoldenEye song, right? GoldenEye. We are Daniel Craig, GoldenEye. John, you're missing it. There's an intro sequence. Oh, yeah, this is a Bond game.
Yep, there we go. Oh, yes!
I saw a nipple.
Oh my God, you're not wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, there, I paused.
Yeah, there was a nipple in there.
So you mean to... What was this rated? Is this allowed on Twitch?
Yeah, John, I've had my small penis on Cyberpunk show.
Is this legal?
Rated T for blood, mild language, mild suggested theme, and violence.
Mild. Oh, cool. Now Bond's underwater, so you can get me.
Yeah.
Nice trick. Doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up.
You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec.
Oh, I remember this. Always yeah, he England. Is the villain, I think. Oh, is this like for England or whatever? Yeah, I remember this. Now I'm starting to remember how some of this shit goes. Hey, John, you can read where we were.
Nope.
Archangelus Kadam. My favorite hangout spot. Next, I'm going to be like, now that you do. Mines can be stuck to players as well as surfaces. Well, that's good. We were playing against each other. I could stick you with a mine. All right. God, look at this smartphone, John. This is the future.
I've got you, Alec.
Good. MI6 won't be able to reach us down here. But we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup. It should be enough so long as Yurimov hasn't spotted us.
I'll take the fuel tanks.
I'll get the weapons cache.
Oh yeah, Army of Two style.
Last one out buys the first round. You're on.
Oh, it's one of these games where they took away my weapons going into the next area. The only trusty pistol. I mean, I could have lost them all in the fall anyway when I... jumped into the frickin' water. So I'm a GoldenEye.
Security seems light so far.
I have the golden eye.
Dark James. Radio silence.
Sorry, I was scarfing down a bagel.
Good luck.
I'm golden eye.
What do you think an all lemon diet does to a group of people?
Is that what you're doing in Rimworld?
Might be. I restarted because I wanted to try out a different, I want to try out the five, whatchamacallit.
Oh shit, it's that guy who's like in the bath. I remember this in the original. There's always like one guy standing. Hi! Do you imagine if you were taking a shit? And this guy just slides down. Hi. Well, John, now what? Now I have to start up.
No, you're fine. Like I said, I want to try out the
ew.
Five tribal people rather than the three starship.
Ew,
people.
I just. That achievement was worth two gamer yeah. score. This game's gonna fuck with my numbers.
Were your numbers already fucked with, or did you ever fix that?
They were probably already fucked because I played a lot of just like random games that had such weird things. This may end up evening it out or just putting it back to where it's been. I hope that the tutorial thing, when I switch to or put that AI in RimWorld, that it will continue on being like normal and it's not like kind of very easy or mild. Because like I've had raids, quote unquote, but there's just one guy every so often.
Yeah, it got tougher for me. It's I think it's like an ever increasing difficulty kind
of
thing.
Yeah, it's risk of rain. You're in. Ha 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 ha. I definitely am going to do a playthrough eventually on that with RimWorld where I do the random one. I just want to see what the fuck's going to happen with random Randy. It's like Jeffrey fell in love with Linda and became a pig. What? Like, how random are we talking about?
Yeah, right.
You know, looking at this game where I'm playing, and looking at my capture, I'm starting to think this game might be 60 FPS, but I don't know. Or it's at least doing a really good job of faking the look of 60 FPS. Because my capture's limited to 30, so when it looks a little choppy on my, like, looking between both of them in real time, you can kind of tell, so I don't know. Can you imagine 007 and 60? Unheard of.
Oh my god.
I like when they detect you, they just detect you. It's not even like there's a build up before you have a chance. They see you shoot. That's real stealth right there.
Limestone sarcophagus. Yeah, nope.
You know, I'm gonna say, when did this game come out? Because, like, compared to Resident Evil 6, looking at the environments, like, this looks better.
I need new shoes. These boots are killing my feet.
I mean, they probably had to make it a little bit better since you're in first person.
It's too long.
Third person, you can ignore the environment. That's how that works. Not as immersive. Is that a janitor? Yeah, I just picked this for random, but afterwards I'm just gonna go and Max chips. The sauce. What? No, Thai sausage. I thought that just said the sausage. Eat me.
Eat
me if you dare.
No, John, eat me.
Oh. How direct.
Cherry bar. Bar. That one just says black.
Hold on.
This one says yeah. I'll give them credit. They put very visible text on it for everything here, where it would have just been blurred if this was Resident Evil 6.
Mm-hmm. No, you're not wrong.
Just like how they're like, what should we call like the one that's in the black wrapping? Black. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, here's this.
He is the president's, like, the president of the company's son. We can't say no. Company James consisting of just him. Lower bridge to reach master engineering. Can't say no to myself. I'm the president of the company. Judo chop. Oh, they saw me. Well, there goes all of that. I don't even know who saw me. Kill them all again! I love the amount of recoil there is when shooting a fully automatic. There is none. On top of it aiming for you with the aim assist on, there is literally no recoil to the gun.
Did you hear that?
Subdue! Bond has perfect recoil control. Shot and I don't even know where, but it's okay, as I could take a lot of hits.
I could be beaten to a pulp.
Cause I'm 007. Beat
and I
me.
Won't complain about it. But
why does everyone use this ugly fucking like inner? It does. It, you know, usually like a sight, there's like a dot that looks kind of like electronic, like the battery's in, and it's you know on, you know like. When you played Call of Duty, when there was like the one part of the story where the EMP shit and like your red dot wouldn't appear because it was turned off. Mm-hmm. But like this looks like someone just like drew it on the scope.
Yeah, that you're not wrong.
Breach and clear. Call of Duty. You. Log on to Windows for me.
Punch in the security code.
Look at that computer, John.
Punch in the codes.
Are you going to kill me?
No.
No. I'm gonna knock you out.
Alec, we're clear.
Bond, he didn't talk to us. He's a traitor. He can't be trusted. Why did the scientist have this big-ass sniper in here? Huh, whatever. Why wouldn't he?
Why wouldn't I?
Who am I?
See, that's wrong.
Questions for later. You are missing some sweet headshots. All right, well, I think I killed most of them. Nope, there's one guy below me, but he's not aware. He's not a threat. The alarm's going off anyway. Woo! Woo! This, this gun. Just keep the AK, I have ammo. That's how it works. You ever hit glass that your arm goes through it?
No.
It's Bond canned. Game is flawless. Game of the year every year.
James, you're just beneath me. I'll meet up with you before we reach the clean labs.
I don't want to meet up. I don't like you.
Meet with me.
6 feet.
It took me a second to realize what you were
saying. Position above you. You go first. I'll cover you.
I don't know what I should be taking a picture of. Just tells me take out phone, and I'm like, which should I look at? Over there, fine. If I ever get to over there, I'll take a photo. Doesn't mean I'm gonna be happy about it.
Who's about to?
Critically injured. Dying. Risk of disease.
Careful, James. Guard straight ahead.
I never saw it coming. I found a picture to take. Look at me being a photographer.
You can take pictures of me, won't you?
Maybe. Then we, they're nude photos, and then we edit out your dick and put funny things in front of it.
Ugh.
Like anchovies.
Yes, I have anchovies. I gotta use at some point.
Specifically anchovies, only. I like how I started to kill somebody during a conversation, so as the alarm's going off, someone's still just talking very casually to someone else. They're all dying. This is my gun now. Too bad for you, I know all of your locations because I have a radar that's like a hack pretty much. I never know what you want me to take a photo of, so I just start doing a lot of spins.
Me right round, very right round.
Like a cock. Who's round?
I'm round.
Hope you said round.
What else would I have said?
Well, you probably would have put a B in there somewhere. No.
Oh.
An ACOG scope. Only the best of sights. At least this one doesn't have some weird, stupid drawing thing. It'd be being stealthy and all that, but what's the fun of being stealthy when I can just shoot everything because I'm 007? I don't even know what I was gonna say. It's like I'm 007 and I kill people and hit women. It's like, no, he doesn't do that. You just assume this is what he does. Smart, use your smartphone to hack a variety of electronics via their wireless control points. Right. It's watchdogs now.
Oh my god.
Get out of there! Get out of there! It's an alarm! Get out of there!
It wasn't.
Well, this is certainly proving easier than our last excursion.
You're easy. How are you gonna be able to focus Pokemon if you're doing that?
Wait, what?
Exactly.
I'll meet you at the fuel tank.
You've proven my point once again, Abraham Lincoln. I mean, they put stuff here. I just don't know what any of that says. It's Russian.
All right, sorry, I was responding to my mom.
Exactly. What am I exactly? I don't know exactly.
I don't know either, man, but I have to continue my laundry real quick. So,
just take me with you. Pick up the whole computer.
Set the charges.
I wish.
I'll keep us covered.
What? You see, my back isn't good enough.
In a fight.
I'll be your fight.
Yes.
I'll be back in like a minute.
Yep. God, I remember this partially, this sequence. Not in this game particularly, but I remember. They're all shooting at me. I could eat a lot of bullets. That one shakes a bit. This one's got a shaky. If I put a mag into someone, I would run away. Not worth it at that point. Like, I just unloaded. He's still moving. There. There. And there.
I'm finished, Alec. Are you done?
Oh, he's not talking.
Alec, are you there?
We've been caught.
Alec.
Come out!
You didn't see me.
Weapon, and I'll let you leave.
Don't do it, James. Don't listen to him.
Shut up!
Hold your fire, you'll kill all of us. You have 10 seconds. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five.
Finish the job, James! Blow him to hell!
Four. Three. Two.
There, there's my pistol.
Too late.
You missed.
You let your friend die. Now it's your turn.
Fucking help scream. I think that's what I just heard. That fucking scream. Oh my God. It's amazing.